Hey guys, gals, and Legionnaires. Rycon and Riley here, and welcome back to Let's Play Fallout 4 Iron Maiden. We are in our own personal room in the Institute, and we dealt out some of our justice last episode, and I think we will be making a name for ourselves here already. We definitely do look kind of out of sorts when I think about how the rest of everyone kind of looks here. But that's our Riley. And she still has a lot more work to do, and apparently we have a meeting to attend. So, without further ado, let's dive on in. Alright, Riley, you know what you gotta do. And we also need to drink some water as well, because I refuse to drink my own water while we're in the Institute, because, well, it just makes sense to make use of theirs. Let's jump in here, though, and make sure that we reach the house. Ah, yes, okay, cool. Okay, I'm back on board. I know where we are. I know what we're doing. I just need to find exactly where we are going. Let's go. Show on map. Okay, all right. Grey Garden. Right. It's right across. Okay. We've been to that house before. And, well, I'm going to be embarrassed to admit this, but I am wrong. I can actually fast travel out of the Institute to everywhere. They have the technology. It makes sense. I was thinking, you know, why can we only relay to some areas and relay back in? I mean, surely the, you know, the synths, the Corsairs, they can do it. Why can't we? And it turns out, apparently, we can. I was just being a little foolish, unfortunately, in not trying it and thinking that we can't fast travel. So we won't have to do any running. I should just be able to relay straight to there.
I know you'll achieve great things here.
Yes.
We all do.
Thank you, creepy synth. We're actually going to go here first, though, to see if we can pick up any more rounds.
Hi.
I have a variety of items that should prove useful in your surface missions.
I'm sure. Let's see.
I'll take a look. Sure.
Okay, what do you have for us, good sir? You don't have the cartridges that we need. No, let's have a look. Plasma cartridges. Actually, I lie. You do. You do have what we need. I'm saying that those are the plasma cartridges, but they're not the electromagnetic cartridges, which is what we use for our Gauss rifle. Or our Gauss rifle, whichever way we want to say it. I think we could just pick up some of these for now. It's going to cost us a little bit, but that's okay. I'm right with that. But we do have some things we can trade, so I'm probably going to chuck away those 50s for now. Along with the 5mm, we're going to keep the aluminium, what we can of it, because you know how good I am at collecting things. Now, with the, you know, reduced carrying capacity, I think before I was good at getting some junk. Probably not the best in the world, but hey, I got it done. And you know what? We can probably sell these signal grenades because we're not going to really be able to make use of them anymore. Yeah, there's the synth relay grenades we've definitely got to make use of, though. Do I want to sell this? I'm probably never going to use it. But I know someone will get angry at me if I sell it, so we're going to hold on to it. Yeah, we'll hold on to it for now. We will accept this trade. Thank you very much. Alright. Alright, let's leave him alone. And we're going to relay. But we aren't going to relay straight to... Whoa, hold up, Rycon. What are you doing? Get something to drink first. Almost did it. Almost left.
All functions normal.
Good. Okay. Let's drink up. Now, apparently... our synth friend that we worked with earlier, one of the reclamation missions, he is apparently available for us to become a companion. And saying that, I would find it strange if that's the case, because he hasn't made any kind of, point that we could come to him for assistance, or anyone else, for that matter. But, we're gonna go check it out and see if that's the case.
Greetings, ma'am.
Greetings. Synth Strider. No, that's not him. That looked like that was him there. This is their retention bureau. It looks like they actually do have cameras over a lot of the place, actually. Not just here, but they seem to be other locations as well.
The specimens seem agitated today. Don't be. I wonder if it's a reaction.
When Father named you as his successor, I'm sure
he bruised a few. What are you talking about? They're acting the same as they do every day.
They may look docile, but I assure you, that is not the case. You can tell by the posture. They look anxious, ready for trouble, as it were.
What specimens? Ooh.
Every day. They might be the most remarkable creations in Institute's history.
No matter what we get into,
the ability to create them is purpose enough.
Oh, that looks torturous.
A successful mission on all counts, ma'am.
Yes, as always.
Unit X688 speaks highly of your combat skills.
SRB terminal. I'm going to have a look at that terminal, actually. We're just going to do a little bit of searching about here, but that... God damn, that does not look pleasant. At all.
Should get in some more target practice.
All systems nominal.
Alright, buddy. Okay, let's have a look. SRB terminal. What do we got? Department notices? Inventory management? Ah, okay. Withdrawing. Rifles. Ammunition, etc. Department notices. Nope. This is the problem with playing with the mouse, is that you can have trouble. New visitor. Ah, that's us. Yes. As you know, Father has granted full access to our new visitor from the surface. That includes the entirety of the SRB. While we must accommodate Father's wishes in this matter, we must also remain diligent. Refrain from discussing any sensitive information, especially the ongoing investigation involving the Gen 3 synths. In an ideal world, the railroad will have no influence on our new guest. We do not live in an ideal world. Seems like Io seems to think that the railroad will have some influence over Riley. Donahue. The fucking mayor. I'm starting to wonder if M762, the infiltrator unit, McDonahue, hasn't begun to outlive its usefulness. Assuming the identity of Diamond City's mayor has provided us with invaluable intelligence over the years, but suspicions have only continued to mount. This latest incident, the publication of that newspaper article specifically calling McDonahue's humanity into question, might just be the tipping point. I've spoken with Io, and both agree, if the situation does become untenable, reclamation seems unfeasible. M762 was specifically engineered to mimic the actual human, McDonahue. As such, the unit's synthetic biology is that of someone overweight and grossly out of shape. A meme wipe would kill any psychological weaknesses attributed to... just kill any psychological weakness attributed. That's just the end of the statement. Okay. Right, let's see. Access to SRB. They're just saying it's off limits. Power conservation. As you're all aware, Father has asked that we monitor our current power usage. Yes, we did have a power problem, but I think those days are going to be behind us after getting this new unit that should actually help us out. Okay.
Can't afford to let your guard down.
Let's go.
Scanning unknown identity.
I'm Noah. Come on.
Confirmed.
Yeah, scan a little faster, buddy. The scanning set's slow. We could run away before you'd finish scanning us. Okay. Oh, damn it. God damn. Sorry. I have a bit of a jelly brain today. Let's talk to X6 and see if he might be willing to come along for an adventure with us. Let's see, where is he? That's Io. Well, he was around a moment before. Where are you gone? Oh, you're up here. There you are.
I'm looking forward
Dr.
to the
Ayo
next mission.
Dr. Ayo needs to speak to you, ma'am. You can find him in the SRB wing during duty hours.
Oh, he actually does need to speak to me, okay.
Don't envy you. Succeeding Father isn't going to be easy.
Well, apparently X6 can't come with us for now, so...
X688 sounded very impressed with your work at Libertalia. He doesn't give praise lightly. Well done.
Well,
Justin.
Thanks.
We've got a problem here, and to be honest, Father's never taken it as seriously as he should. I'm hoping you will.
I guess it does depend.
I guess that depends on what the problem is.
Of course. We often send synth scavenger teams to the surface. Occasionally, one of the synths will try to escape. The rate of escapes has been increasing lately, and I don't think it's just random chance.
Right, I see.
Okay, what are you doing to solve this problem?
I did some digging, and discovered that the culprit is right here, in the Institute. Someone in robotics has been changing my work crew assignments, replacing synths I approved for surface duty with high flight risks. I'm convinced that someone is Alan Binet. He thinks that synths are people. He even lives with one. It's disturbing.
Alan Binet. I see.
Who else has access to the terminals in robotics?
Well, there's Max Loken and Father, of course, but I know those men. They wouldn't do something like this. No. Binet is the only one with both motive and opportunity. Unfortunately, even if I had proof of Binet's involvement, I don't have the authority to do anything about it. But you, your father's hand-picked successor. If you make the accusation, nobody would have the nerve to question it. Anyway, like I said, the roster assignments were definitely altered from the terminals in robotics. I leave the rest to you.
Okay. Well, this does seem important. I think we should probably try and take care
Scanning.
Of it now. But,
identified.
Yes, thank you. I don't think we should just jump it straight in and blame someone that might be potentially innocent. It would be nice for us to get proof beforehand. So, I think we're going to head to the robotics department and get our Sherlock on. See if we can find out if this Binet is really, responsible. It does sound like it, just based off, what character information we have on him.
Operating.
But we might be wrong.
Just 522 around. He didn't show up for duty today, and I can't seem to find him.
Did you check robotics? He was probably scheduled for routine maintenance. I wouldn't worry about it.
I thought so too, but he wasn't in the log, and everyone I've asked hasn't seen him. He's never just missed his shift like that.
What are you saying?
I'm worried something might have happened to him. No one knows where he is. It's like he just disappeared. It doesn't feel right.
Shh. Keep your voice down. You know what happens if they hear you talking like this. They'll wipe you. I suggest you keep this to yourself.
But what if something's wrong? Look around. Courser patrols have doubled. Synths are being wiped more frequently. Something is going on.
I don't want to hear anymore.
They're panicking.
Do whatever you want. Just leave me out of it.
Big things going down in the Institute. I do kind of like overhearing things like that, but I sometimes wish that you couldn't stand so obviously out in the open. If I was role-playing it, I would kind of hide, but I almost wish that if you were to just go there and stand, that they would just kind of stop talking and then just kind of look towards you like, what are you doing? You are just having a listen? No? Okay. Ah, that must be him over there. Let's go and have a chat. Told
Our
Alan.
Synths are truly remarkable.
Oh.
Every day they manage to surprise me. Now, what can I do for you?
We can have a chat. Let's see. We're going to be honest.
Justin Ao thinks you're helping synths escape. I need to know the truth.
I see. The man does not lack for tenacity. He is, however, completely wrong about me. Ao and his coarser goons have already scoured my laboratory for evidence. Feel free to do the same if you think you must. If there's something specific you want to ask me, then get on with it.
Let's see, who does have access?
Does anyone else have access to your terminals?
Unlikely. I don't let anyone else lay a finger on my terminals without my close supervision. I'll make an exception in your case, however. If Father trusts you, then I have no reason not to.
So he must have seen it, otherwise someone's operating without him knowing.
How many synths have escaped?
I'm not sure of the exact number, but I can tell you the rate of escapes has accelerated greatly in recent months.
Why would Ao think you were helping synths?
He probably thinks my admiration for the synths might have caused me to have some delusion about setting them free. The notion is preposterous. The last thing I'd want to do is banish a synth to the surface. It's a living hell up there. That's not freedom. It's a death sentence. Welcome. I would never be so cruel.
Okay.
We're done.
Very well.
All right. Well, I think we still will have a look around.
Rogue synth at Libertalia was a real menace. Glad it's back where it belongs.
Everyone's been saying that. Okay, let's not get in the way of these things. I don't want to get my face torn off. But we do want to use these terminals. Both seem similar to one another. Maintenance requests. Okay, what have we got? Nope, that's an access log. But I guess that's actually what we needed. Okay, so B'nai, and then we've got this Imbloken as well. Here we go. Accessing surface work crew tracking. Imbloken. That's what we're after. That's what we need. Okay, what have we got? Raider attack. One unit abducted. SRB notified. What else you got? Maintenance requests. Immobile. Cleaning board submitted by AO. Blurred vision. No, okay, so it's this other... it's this other character. This, Imbloken, who I don't know whether or not we have met yet, but I'm gonna have a chat, see if there is anything else we can say
to
B'nai.
Do you ever log in from your quarters?
Goodness, no. When I retire for the day, I put any thought of work out of my mind. I find that keeping a balance between my work and my leisure time is vital for healthy living. Do you suspect that someone has logged
Watch
into
out, dude.
The laboratory terminals from my quarters?
Yes. Possibly.
Possibly.
You're a cagey one, aren't you? I can see why Justin chose to send you in his stead. You're very alike in that way. Carry on with your investigation if you wish. You'll find nothing to incriminate me. I promise you that.
I don't think I will. But yeah, maybe someone is trying to frame him.
What if it is a frame job? Who would benefit if you looked guilty?
A frame job? What is that? Some pre-war vernacular for blaming the innocent?
Yep.
I assure you, that sort of thing does not happen here. I think that's quite enough for now.
You seem pretty sure of yourself. Well, if you're convinced there's not a frame job, then I guess it was you, so bye. We're trying to help him out. How does he not understand it? But I guess he's being defensive. He doesn't want someone poking around in his own business, and I guess he's annoyed that people aren't trusting him. But, well, you know, what more can we say?
Your presence here is a great gift, not just to Father, but to all of us.
Creeping me out. Okay, let's head upstairs. I don't know if Fallout 4 has had an update recently, or if it's Shadowplay, but I'm noticing some differences this episode, for me in particular. Usually, the frame rate is all over the place, up, down, left, right, center, but it's consistent. I'm wondering if that is a Shadowplay thing rather than a Fallout thing. Anyway, looks like we've got some simps hanging out here. So these are the ones that must live with him.
I've heard so much about you. What a remarkable story.
Right. You want to talk or you're just going to leave?
As the Institute's first personal synth, I try to set a good example.
First personal synth?
What's a... personal synth.
Dr. B'nai is carrying out a social experiment.
Oh.
He wants to see if a synth can integrate into a human family. I know I can never replace his wife or be a real mother to Liam, but I can at least help with the domestic duties. I like to think I'm a pretty good cook. It was a real pleasure to meet you. I'm sure you're still taking everything in, so I'll let you get back to that.
There's something really scary about her.
Hey. Oh. You're that new guy. The one from the vault. What are you doing here?
It's an investigation.
I'm investigating synth escapes.
I already told Justin Ayo that my dad has nothing to do with that. I guess he didn't believe me, so he sent you instead. That guy's a real jerk. Listen, I know what Justin Ayo believes, but he's wrong. My dad's not helping synths get away. I guess he could get into real trouble if they decide he's guilty anyway.
Well, I believe that's the case. I believe he is innocent.
Do you know anything that might help me prove his innocence?
I don't know anything that would help. I wish I did. I wish everyone would just leave my dad alone. I mean, why is it such a big deal if a few synths escape? We have more than enough here.
Is there anyone else who might want to help the synths?
I don't know. You figure it out. Just leave my dad out of it, okay?
Very helpful.
I'm trying to learn chess, but the computer always beats
Very
me.
Very helpful. Okay, well, let's have a look on here.
The coursers give me the creeps, you know?
What do we got? View access logs. access... Oh, okay. Remote access to the synth retention main control. Error ID unknown. Error record deleted. Okay. So someone did try. Maybe it's Eve.
I don't know, cold.
Because, I mean, she's the only one that would be in here, right? I'm guessing that's the case. I'm just going to have a look around to see if there's anything unusual. That noise is unusual. But I guess someone was just doing some work in the hallways. Let's see if we can have a proper chat with her.
Eve, even though I'm a synth, Alan and Liam have made me feel like a part of their family.
That's all you're going to say to me, isn't it? Damn it. Yep. Why is the lamp knocked over?
I'm guessing Dad says I'm as good
he just
as
knocked
he
it over himself. Okay. Well, it looks like it's actually sending us off down there. Yeah. And I think we can actually make that jump without dying. Yeah, this is how the Permadeath series ends, guys and girls. Ow, that actually hurt a little bit. We're okay, don't worry.
Scanning. Subject.
Let's see. This might actually have us coming back to, AO. Well, I thought it might, but, no, our quest has disappeared. Investigate the SRB terminals. Okay, I've got you.
Report anything suspicious to the SRB.
Always.
Sounds like those raiders at Libertalia were quite a handful.
I can't see or hear SRB and not think solid rocket boosters. I got really excited when I first saw it. I was like, sweet, cool, they've got a space program. Excellent. Okay. What have we got here? AO X688. AO Coursey Maintenance. Review update target tracking database. Okay, from Justin Ayo. List of informants. The following individuals have proven useful in reclamation operations. In exchange for caps, these persons have in the past provided information on escaped synth sightings and suspected railroad activity. If you make a new contact, add them to the database. Cricket. Oh, Cricket. Okay. Tommy Lonigan. Owner of the combat zone. Trashcan Carla, Doc Weathers, AJ, Marowalski. It's interesting to find that all these people have been, even Lucas, these people have been assisting the Institute. Well.
I know it'll be a difficult adjustment for you, but try to remember that synths aren't people.
Yeah, just keep saying that with all the synths nearby you. This is how it happens. Haven't you guys seen Battlestar?
All functions normal.
They obviously haven't. They didn't have Battlestar in their universe. they always make the same mistake. Same mistake every time. Okay, who are we visiting over here? What is this? Okay. What the hell is this? Did I miss something? Did I miss something in the terminal? Something I was meant to see? These sliding doors are probably the most awkward things in the universe to close. I don't know how they do it. Yeah, just staying ready, just in case. Sounds like someone's working back here. Oh, hello, Eve.
Don't come any closer. I'm sorry that you had to find me here.
Don't put the gun on me. Okay, let's talk first and foremost, because I'm pretty sure we can take care of her. She's not wearing any armor either.
You're the one who's been helping the synths escape?
Me? No, I'm just helping. Justin was closing in and figuring things out.
I offered to help so he wouldn't get caught.
It's Liam, isn't it?
I want answers, and I want them now.
I know Liam isn't really my son, but I've come to love him as if he were. He's so smart and so kind-hearted. All he wants is for Sins to have a better life, to be free. I'm sorry. You seem like a good person, but I can't let you tell Justin that Liam is helping the synths.
Oh, damn it. I don't know if we're going to be able to pull that off if our charisma hasn't been what it has been recently. But, yeah.
You'd really risk your life to protect Liam.
Risk my life? I would give my life. And if necessary, take someone else's. I'm sorry, but I have no choice.
Oh, no.
You've given us no choice either, Eve. I'm sorry. That'll do it. Oh, jeez. God damn. Flippin' heck, Riley. Well, it's been done. And it was messy as all hell. We might have been able to talk her down from it, but... I feel like she would have attacked us regardless. She'd made up her mind. I think they actually did succeed in making someone fit into a family. I mean, that's what family members do for each other. But unfortunately, well, doesn't fit the bill. Remote redirect. Well, we know it now. We know what happened. Sorry, Eve. Would have rather that didn't happen. Riley did what she needed to do. I think we're feeling parched again. Yeah, I think she needs to cool down. Okay, we're gonna confront him. Now, we're not going to go in there shooting as well. Best thing he can probably do is come forward to his father and admit that he was doing it. Let's hope it can end without, for the bloodshed.
You're the one helping Synths escape. Why?
So you figured it out. Nice work. Nobody else down here could. I'm not surprised it took someone from outside.
At first, I just wanted to see if I could get away with it. It was a challenge.
It was just a game?
Then I realized the synths are really just like us, except without any freedom.
It's true.
I decided to help the ones that wanted to escape, so they can have a better life.
What happens to the synths you free?
I like to think they go on to live better lives. I hope so, anyway.
He doesn't
Look,
know, though, does
now
he?
Now that you know, you have a choice to make. You could tell Justin, but I have a proposal for you. I want to frame Justin Ao. Look, ever since Dr. Zimmer left, he's been out of control. He and his coursers have been pushing people around and threatening them to get what he wants. When he came after my dad, that was the last straw.
Let's see, who would replace him, though?
Would that really solve anything? Who would take Justin's place if he were gone?
Alana Secord. She's honest, fair, and good at what she does.
Secord has been nice to us.
She'll make a great acting director for the SRB.
I mean, maybe Liam is actually making a point here. Ao has been against us ever since we've been here. I think if Riley is thinking politically here, it might be better if she can get rid of him. And I think it might just be something that she would do. Let's see if we can get anything for it, though.
It's alright. I'm used to being ignored.
Oh, dude.
Maybe if you offered me the right incentive.
Well, I guess I could part with my spare glasses. My dad always says they make me look smarter.
That's what
Help
you've got
me
for me?
Frame Justin, and they're yours.
Because they're frames, they're glasses. He's giving us a frame to frame. Yeah. Okay, we're going to do it. We're going to frame Justin. Hopefully this doesn't blow up in our face.
If he's as bad as you say, then he needs to go.
I know just what to do. Go to Justin's quarters and disable the security safeguards on his private terminal. I'll remotely plant evidence on it that'll make it look like he's the one helping the synths. Then it's bye-bye, Justin Ayo.
Let's just hope that old Liam doesn't betray us now. We're in deep. It might not be exactly the right thing to do, but it's what Riley's going to do here. She's trying to establish a form of control here, where people have lived their entire lives, and she is a major, major outsider, so she needs to have allies wherever she can find them. And Justin, well, Justin ain't an ally. And I think even if she did help him, that, we had to eat both of them. Even if she did help him, I still feel like he would be suspicious and not quite on our side. There we go. SRB. It's an interesting logo that they have for their department. Oh, let's get it done. Yeah, we'll just ignore the cameras, eh?
Good day.
My compliments on getting B-592 back to us so quickly.
Always be vigilant. We have many enemies.
This accord.
The Directorate should take the synth escapes more seriously.
I think we will. And I think she'll be good as head. List of informants. Am I loading a holotape? Is that what I'm doing here? Bioscience access. I'm not sure if that's what I was doing or not. Let's quickly jump out and have a look and see if that's actually what we're meant to be doing here. Disable the safeguards on Justin Io's terminal. So maybe that isn't his.
Off once the surface dwellers die out.
Okay. I have missed it. We are in the wrong place.
All systems nominal.
Guessing it must be his personal terminal, which actually looks like it's across the way.
Just a routine patrol, ma'am.
I can't express how truly humbling it is to stand in your presence.
This way.
Good day.
Up there. Okay, got you. Yeah, I would have imagined it would be an SRB, but I guess it makes sense that it would be up here in his personal room. Okay. Is he hanging around? Doesn't look like he is. Nope. I think we're safe. We're doing sleuthing. Let's close these doors. The impossible to close doors. There should just be a button on the side. That doesn't do it. Okay, alright. Enough mucking around. Let's do this thing. Security safeguards disabled. Okay. Return to Liam. Let's see if the bastard has turned on us or not. Oh, we're a little stuck there. Okay, and that's across the way. So let's jump back down real fast.
Do we really need all these coursers roaming the halls?
Probably not. We might see a change.
Dr. Watson can be a little obsessive when it comes to rules
okay.
and policies.
I like that the doctor is here all the time now. Whereas before when we actually needed
Good
him.
Good to see you.
No sign. No sign whatsoever. Everywhere but his desk. All right. Always knocked over the lamp fully now. See if
I
we can
bet the free synths are happier than
out.
The ones down here.
You don't know that, buddy. You don't know. He's got no idea what it's like out there, actually.
I disabled the safeguards.
Way ahead of you. I've already accessed the terminal and planted the evidence. Pretty good, huh?
Not bad.
So what happens now?
I guess there's only one thing left to do. I'll tell my dad about how I think Justin Ayo's been secretly freeing the synths. I've got a motive for him, too. The way I see it, it's a play to make sure everyone depends on the SRB. I said I'd give you my spare glasses, and here they are. Thanks again for your help.
Wow, thanks, Liam. Well, there we go. And Liam actually does seem to be a pretty smart kid. Not bad. I'm going to check those glasses out to see if they do have any special... intelligence and charisma. Damn, that's a pretty good Yeah, not bad, not bad. Maybe we should have those on while we're down here instead. Oh yeah, very cool glasses, man, very cool. Yeah, we'll rock with those instead for now. Okay, all right. That's that. We completed the quest. Fantastic. It's done. I guess when we come back next, we will see the effects of what we've done.
We don't usually welcome outsiders. I hope you can appreciate your
either that or we could follow Liam and see exactly what's going to happen, but imagining it's going to take him a little while to go down to where his dad is. So I think we're going to leave him. And I think we're going to be leaving the Institute. We are going to be going back to Covenant. Yeah, I know, I know. We are going to reprise our role as the Iron Maiden. We are going to need our power armor, and I'm probably going to have to do some changes to it as well. Yeah. Okay. Let's do it. Map. Now, fingers crossed that this does work. And look at that. We can relay. We can relay. What have I been doing my whole life? Oh, it's good, it's good. Hey, well, at least we didn't do too much running around beforehand. I think that's good. And it's a pretty cool fast travel mechanic. I like that they've got this in here. I like that it's an immersive way, and it makes sense story-wise for you to travel this way. So it's quite cool that both the Brotherhood and the Institute have this. Now the Railroad, they don't have any, but I know someone has just recently made a mod that connects all the different railway stations throughout the Wasteland, and I think that's a really cool one that maybe Bethesda should have thought of for the railway. Or the Railroad, rather. Oh wow, we actually do just teleport right into our house. Hey Kate, how's it going? She's just hanging out, acting all cool. Hey, dog meat. Well, it looks like everything's been going relatively okay at home. And it looks like... it looks like I've forgotten where I've left my power armor. It's okay, Ada. Apparently we do have someone nearby, though. We're gonna go see what that is first. Don't you shoot us. And... alright, we just had a little bit of a fall.
Damn. Here we go.
Are you enemy? No, I don't think so. Maybe. Kinda looks like it's a child of Adam. Okay. Wow, they're quite far away. This one's attacking Codsworth. He went all the way out there to attack them. And Dogmeat too. Okay, nice job guys. Let's not accidentally shoot one of our settlers because that would just... it'd be so bad. It'd be the worst thing that could possibly happen. Okay, so it would appear that I have actually forgotten where we last used our power armor. And I don't know how I've forgotten that. Our XO1 suit. I swear we left it here. But maybe we didn't. I can't actually see it on the map. Unless I'm being blind. I know there's so many other markers, and we didn't leave it with the Brotherhood, because that would be very, very bad if we did that. Hmm. Because we've got the two suits there, in parts. But what the hell did we do with our XO1 suit? We didn't leave it at the Institute. So where the hell did we leave it? I was sure it was here. It's been a little while since we've been in it, so it's just gone out of my mind. I can't remember. That's really frustrating. Oh, damn. Where is it? Where is it? Unless it's been stolen. Okay, because me being the fool that I am, there's a chance that I may have left...
anything I can do?
Oh, see, look, we got someone roaming around in power armor already, so there's a chance that someone might have nicked ours. Who are you? Oh, Sturgis. I kind of like the look. That's not our XO1 set, no. Hmm. Are you really tending the bar? Are you serious? Okay, Ada. Okay.
Out here, you gotta take things one day at a time. Hmm.
Nope, I'm not seeing someone wearing it. And if you do actually remember where it is, I apologize, because you're probably screaming your lungs out at me right now as to where I left it. And, Cricket with, naked bodyguards. Nice. Nice, real nice. Okay, and teleporting Brahmin. Okay, good, good. Everything's working as it should be. Nice. Yeah, it does not seem to be here. And that is a... That's a bit of a shame. Well, I think what I'm going to have to do is actually go back through my previous episodes and try and track down where it is, because it's not on the map currently and I'm confused. I'm going senile, guys and girls. I'm going senile. This ain't a good sign. Rycon is losing the plot. Well, I think that's actually where we're going to end today's episode. Apologies, I know we didn't get too much done today, but we did some killing. Yeah, and I think we're going to have more to come in the next episode, but I want to be prepared. I definitely want us to have our power armor. We're going to have to be doing a little bit of traveling back and forth between here and the Institute to get to our destination. Alrighty, I have been Rycon. This has been Riley and everyone at Covenant. You have all been awesome. And until next time, stay tuned.